Hey guys, Trace here today on World AIDS Day for a DNews short. AIDS is an incurable disease that occurs when the human immunodeficiency virus, or HIV, has overwhelmed the immune system. AIDS is a syndrome, a condition, while HIV, that's the virus that causes it. There is no known cure for HIV yet. But in a new study, researchers from the National Institutes of Health identified an antibody that can neutralize 98% of the 181 HIV strains they tested. That's right, an antibody that can win the fight 98% of the time. This is huge. HIV is a vicious virus that attacks T cells, which protect the immune system from infections. Without proper treatment, the body's T cell count goes down. If it drops below 200 T cells per cubic millimeter of blood, HIV develops into AIDS. But the researchers at the NIH think the antibody that they found can help neutralize HIV and therefore prevent future cases of AIDS. Quick refresher, antibodies are made by the immune system. They are proteins that defend against dangerous substances in the body called antigens. The antibody these researchers found is called N6, and it fights against HIV. Go N6! HIV is one of the fastest evolving organisms known to man. One single virus can reproduce billions of replicas in a single day. And since the copies are made so quickly, HIV can adapt when it senses a threat, and we've struggled to find an antibody that can effectively respond to it until now with N6. N6 keeps up with the mutations of the virus by attaching itself to parts of it that rarely change, rather than the parts that morph, and neutralizing the virus. By doing this, N6 prohibits the HIV from latching onto immune cells and attacking them, which is what can cause HIV to develop into AIDS. This discovery is especially exciting because researchers think N6 could be the key to creating an HIV prevention vaccine, an effective treatment for the currently incurable condition.